points in a row. Each team can score up to 6 points, though, because it's 2 points for each player who makes it to the wall.
This wall is going to be coming at double the speed.
That doesn't even worry us at all.
We got this. All three have to clear the wall for the $5,000.
Oh, jeez. That's a lot of biscuits and gravy, Brooke.
Loser.
So far, you guys are big showboaters, but you haven't shown us anything.
It's time to face the hole.
Go, guys.
The wall is coming at double speed. Each player needs to find their own hole.
We're going to have to see what the judges say. Leroy gets knocked in the water, but he also breaks part of the wall. That part was connected to Triz's hole, so neither of them are going to be ruled clear. But Fu on the other side appears to clear his hole with no problem. That could be all the bozos need to advance. The judges are saying one bozo clear for 2 points. It wasn't pretty, but it may be all they need.
Can we get points?
I know, they're so weird looking.
Look at the shoulder on. I just like the way he says, face the hole.
They need one crew at a time, two to win, and...
They're gonna get screwed. Oh, they all got it.
This does not look good, but we'll need to take a look at the replay. It all starts out fine, everyone is making a nice pose, but then there's a wall massacre. Those guys created a hole that a semi could drive through. Looking again, it looks like everyone got a piece of the wall, and that leaves us with one destroyed wall. The judges say no points. That means the Backyard Bozos win the game, and $25,000.